Hello everyone, welcome to Perfect 7 with me Kenz. Today I would like to introduce idol, singer, model, and actress, Haruka Kodama. Haruka Kodama was born on September 19, 1996 in Fukuoka Prefecture, Japan. She is 158 cm tall. She is a Japanese actress and YouTuber, former member of the idol girl group SKT48 and AKB48. Kodama auditioned for SKT48 on the advice of her father, and on 10 July 2011, Kodama faced the first generation audition for SKT48. Her made her first appearance as an SKT48 trainee member on 23 October. Together with other first-generation trainees at the Flying Gate National Handshake Event in Seibu-dome. At the launch of AKB48's Nemo Su Terebi Season 8, she was one of the 21 members, but one of HKT48 who sang AKB48's song Skirt Hirari that day. 1 month later, she debuted on stage at HKT48's newly built theater. The group performed a revival of SKE48 theme as stage Teo Sunagi Nagara while holding hand, with Kodama serving as the center. Preparation and rehearsal for the show began in August 2011 and lasted 4 months. Kodama occupies the front center position, which is usually performed by Jurina Matsui in SKE48 Team Ace performance. She also admitted that she aspired to be good at dancing like her senior. In January 2012, Kodama was announced on the lineup for AKB48's 25 single Give Me 5. She provided vocal for the B-side New Ship. This was the first time an SKT48 member participated in an AKB48 single. On 26 February, they visited Shiogama, Miyagi Prefecture with 6 other AKB48 members as part of AKB48's 2011 Miyagi Earthquake Charity Project, Dareka no Tame ni Project, For Someone Project. On 4 March, she was promoted to a full member of SKT48 Team H, along with 15 other girls. Later the month, she was chosen to feature on AKB48's 26 single, Manatsu no Sound Good. This was the first time an SKT48 member featured on an AKB48 A-side single. The single is AKB48's single supported by the most Senbatsu member, surpassing Everyday Katyusha 26 member. She also took part when AKB48 first performed the song Manatsu no Sound Good at Saitama Super Arena March 24, 2012. On AKB48's 28th single entitled UGA, Kodama was in the undergirl position singing the song Sugi no Season. At the AKB48 concert at Nippon Budokan on April 28, 2013, Kodama got dual position on AKB48 Team A, making her the only HKT48 Team H member who was also a member of AKB48 Team A at that time. Her debut was in AKB48's theater with Team A on June 19, 2013. Then in AKB48's group Dai Sokaku Matsuri February 24, 2014. Her dual position was transferred to Team K and made her debut in AKB48 theater with Team K on May 7, 2014. Kodama was elected as Senbatsu member for the second time after AKB48's single Manatsu no Sound Good. On AKB48's 31 single entitled Sayonara Crawl, Kodama succeeded in occupying the Senbatsu position supported by 32 members from AKB48, SKE48, NMB48, and SKT48. Kodama was also selected as a Senbatsu member on AKB48 single Labrador Retriever. Kibouteki refrain, Boku tachi wa tatakawanai, and Tsubasa wa iranai. At the 45 AKB48 single general election, which was held on June 16, 2016 at Heart of Ico Stadium Niigata. For the first time, Kodama was ranked 9 and become part of the Senbatsu, which sang the main song for the A side of AKB48's 45 single entitled Love Trip or Shiawase wo Wakenasai. On July 27, 2016, Kodama released her first photobook titled Lock On. On December 31, the AKB48's Dream Red and White selection held at the NHK Red and White song held ranked 29. In mid-February 2017, Kodama ceased activities citing poor physical health. She returned on 14 April for the final performance of SKT48's Kanto Concert Tour at NHK Hall. At AKB48's 12th anniversary concert on 8 December, it was announced that Kodama's concurrent position in AKB48's Team B would be ending. On 2017 December, SKT48's management announced that Kodama was going on hiatus due to poor health condition. Her concurrent position in AKB48 was cancelled on 1 April 2018. In June 9, 2019, Kodama left SKT48 and switched agencies to Affect Asunaro to pursue an acting career. In March 2021, she revealed that her hiatus was to bipolar disorder. On June 19, 2021, 2 years after graduating, she performed for the first time at Miyawaki Sakura graduation concert. On March 12, 2022, she created her personal YouTube channel under her own name. And on November 25, she released her second photobook, Stay 25, for the first time in 6 years after graduation. If you like her, please support her. This channel will continue to introduce wonderful Japanese model. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching the video to the end.